Good morning, everyone. This is Admission Learning. Today, I would like to discuss about Neuralink. So, before going to the session, let me give a brief agenda. In this session, we are going to discuss about introduction to Neuralink and elements which are used in Neuralink, technologies which are used to develop in Neuralink, as well as applications of Neuralink, animal studies, human trials, working of Neuralink, and finally, we are going to see the difficulties and challenges with Neuralink. Finally, we are going to see the conclusion. Introduction. Neuralink is a neurotechnological chip which is developed with the basis of BMI. BMI stands for Brain Vision Interface. So actually, brain vision interface are used to develop or used to monitor some specific motion specific integrated circuit as well as PCB and FPGA field programmable gate array and as well as real time temperature sensor, accelerometer sensor, magnetic sensor, a single USB connector. So these entire components are packed with the titanium case because the chip which are going to place is in your brain. So that it is a very complicated, it is very sensitive part. So the entire part is coated with titanium. So technology is used in Neuralink. So wireless communication, implantable chip, medical applications, human computer interaction and communication. Applications of Neuralink. So with the help of wireless communication, we can able to communicate with the system without having any type of external gadgets. Like if you want to control, if you want to move some slides, you need to just imagine in your brain, you can simply control the entire system. So this is and wireless communication. So as well as enhancing electrical neuro signals in our brain with the help of neuro threads. So monitoring the entire body parts and sending messages to systems and receiving the message system and the security which was given to this chip is cryptography. So cryptography is a technology which just monitors the protocols in between person to person. So animal studies. Placing a chip into a human primate is not an easy task, so it is a complicated task. So that's why they are placed the chip in a monkey. So here you can observe that the monkey is playing the game called Pong. So after placing the chip for 3 months, they give a training to play the game with a joystick. After that, they are trying the monkey playing just with the imagination. So that they can, while it plays successfully a game, it can get a food. So it got an imagination, so it got some data. So when it plays with an imagination, it can get a food. So here you can observe it is playing without the joystick. So human trials. So human trials. Human trials are basically So human trials. So after placing the chip, it can, for example, I can give a small example here. So for X person got an accident and he got injury of spinal cord. So in a human body, spinal cord is a two-way communication. So that it is sends the messages and receives the messages. There are the lot of nerves are connected to the entire body part. So if he got an accident and he got the effect to that spinal cord. So by placing the Neuralink chip, it can enhance the signals. Even though he got attacked by the accident, it got damage to the spinal cord. He can behave like a normal human being. He can done tasks like a normal human being. So this is the best. It is best working of with the Neuralink. So working of Neuralink. So working of Neuralink is so first of all I can tell you the entire process how it's going to be. So first of all you are going to consult the Neuralink team. So after that consulting, they are placing the chip with called AI robot with just in a 1 hour with 1 hour of time. After placing the chip, same day of placing the chip, you can get the discharge and you can behave like a normal human. Even though you not feel that you got a surgery because it is a very small surgery. So thus they are going to insert a needle, very small, very it is called very minimal needle. It's like our size, like our hair. So the chip size is like our a small chip, we might call microchip. So after placing that, they are giving some type of connecting to the they're giving an app. So called Neuralink app. With that app, you can monitor your entire system, entire Neuralink system with the help of that app. So this is the working of neural chip. They are placing the chip into your brain. After that, you can control entire body parts like a human being, even though you got the effect to the spinal cord neuron. So after that, challenges and risk in neural. So the challenges and risk with Neuralink is the preventing the security. So there is a huge high possibility of getting hacked your device, because we are placing a chip into your brain. If a person is able to hack your Neuralink chip, then we can control your entire the human being. So it is a very complicated task to provide the security for Neuralink chip. So they are using the cryptography for providing the security for Neuralink chip. So conclusion, Neuralink is an upcoming technology which has a huge credibility in the medical applications as well as in computers. Any questions?
Yeah. What is the structure of neuron?
The neuron is
nucleus.
Roots. And down we are cutting some type of layer. I don't know exactly. Root node, I think so. So we are getting some type of some middle root. It connects with the entire body part, like connecting neuron, neuron. So with the help of the roots. Field program. Neural threads, sir.
Electrode.
So it is an invasive process in some point of view, because if I told you I'm going to insert a chip, somebody said that it is a foolish thing. How can you insert this chip into your brain? So if I done it, you can say that it is really a inevitable thing. So now the Neuralink team is doing that.
What is the definition of
neural networks? Neural networks. The neurons which are connected to the system to system is called neuron.
Yeah, what is the, how to rectify the security
for control
neurons?
Cryptography.
It is the
perfect remedy for that. Sir, actually, perfect remedy means the communication of neural engines is done by with the help of protocols. So we are sending the entire body system is connected with the protocols. It means, so I am sending some protocols, like I can give a real time example for that. So suppose I said that, so you all stand up. It's a command, it's a protocol. So if I send in English or Telugu, you can able to understand. If I say it in Malayalam, we cannot understand. The same thing which done in cryptography. It was converted into some different formats, so that it is a very complicated task to find that information.
Okay, another one is, if you want to design like using the machine device, like robot, it is somewhat useful for the human. But if you want to open the brain, it is very really difficult thing. How you can place the chip in the brain?
Sir, placing the chip in
your
brain. Somewhat it difficult means they are placing the chip, the knot, they are placing entire the chip. They are placing the threads, which are called as neural threads. So the threads are seems to be like our hair. So even though it is smaller than our hair, so it is very minimal threads. So it pains like a needle. So a chip over the alarm to the sir. So alarm you and threads is a sir. Threads engine signals are very efficient. Complete the neural network signals generated. Thank you so much.